I'm Mark Finan in the KCRA 3 Weather Center. Here's an update on the weather for the next couple of days. A couple of things going on. Right now, watching some of these clouds sneak up from the south. It doesn't look as though our area is going to see anything in the way of rain with these clouds. Look as though that'll all stay down around Mono Lake and points south and east. And of course, we also have the marine layer still in place too. So with this in place, you start getting more of the onshore breeze like we're starting to see now, and that means temperatures are starting to trend down. Futurecast shows those clouds kind of coming up from the south, and you can see where the rain is down in areas south and east of Mono Lake, and that's at early Thursday morning. Through the rest of Thursday, that area of rain slides off to the south, and it doesn't impact areas like Sacramento, Stockton, and Modesto, but we keep the marine layer in place for Friday and through the weekend with temperatures just kind of bouncing around the average range. So Thursday high of 93, 92 Friday, 93 Saturday, overnight lows around 60, pretty comfortable. We're still looking for a bit of a warming trend for Sunday into Monday, and whether or not we'll hit 100, it's kind of iffy. Right now we're just going to keep daytime highs in the upper 90s with lows in the mid 60s. As changes happen to the weather, we'll let you know about them right here on KCRA.com.